Good afternoon. Can you hear me? Okay. Welcome to the first of our two Christmas concerts featuring our Abiding Presence ensembles. Every year we try to mix it up a little bit and put different groups together. This year you have the pleasure today of enjoying our children's and youth ensembles, as well as our instrumental ensemble. Anyone over there who has played an instrument for at least a year and is in sixth grade or older is welcome to join. Isn't that right, Pastor Steve? You can see the names of people who have participated recently on the back of your program. They might not all be here today, but they have helped us out this semester. Our Sunday afternoon concerts are probably my favorite things to do because, you know, during the church year, we're supporting worship and the preaching and congregational singing, but today we're featuring our musicians, young and old, front and center. So hopefully you'll get some good pictures of them and you'll get to see and hear them. I always call it the pit back there if they're playing and you can't see, especially the little ones. I do want to say my thank yous before we begin. First of all, Polly Hansen, are you here today? She's out there probably getting ready for the reception, so thank her when you see her. She decorated our tables so beautifully. And thanks to those who brought cookies today. And thank you, parents. We couldn't do this without you if you didn't bring your children here on Wednesday evenings or whatever evening you practice. I think the instrumental ensemble practices on Mondays. So we thank you for that. And we do love working with your children. And we believe they're getting great guidance and instruction and that we're nurturing them in their faith too. I would like to recognize our directors here at the beginning. So Sarah, she directs our cherubs at our youngest ones. And Pat Humley has been playing for them. Thank you. Miss Addie Evans has been helping me with my group. And Karen Palafox has been working with our middle school youth on handbells. Thank you. And of course, last but not least, our instrumental ensembles led by Pastor Steve. It's so nice to have useful pastors who are also willing to help lead ensembles. So he will lead us in an opening prayer.
The Lord be with you.
And also with you.
Let's invite God into this. Good and gracious God, what a gift it is to be here today. As we listen to still small voices, young and old voices, instruments, and congregational singing, let it all be to your glory, for you are here with us, Emmanuel. In your name we pray. Amen.
Thank you.
Thank you.
They were great, weren't they? We're going to have a little stage change here. So my group, Chapel Choir, is going to come up, and we're going to sing a couple songs with you. And then they're going to play We Three Kings on chime, so we'll have to get them set for that. This first number is called Go Tell It on the Mountain. That features Miss Addie on a little solo in the beginning.
Thank you.
the instrumental ensemble group. We meet on Monday nights whenever we're going to play, about 3 weeks beforehand. And this is a group of people that some play all the time. Some haven't played since 7th or 8th grade. And we have a blast. And so if you have ever played an instrument before and would like to be a part of that, just see me afterwards. We take all players 6th grade and up. And we have a lot of fun and make some really cool music. So we're going to do two pieces for you. The second one, on Joy to the World, I'm going to invite you all to stand during that one. And we all know the basic words, so whenever I turn around to bring you in, we're going to sing this first one of Joy to the World, and this will be our final two numbers of the afternoon. It's been a pleasure.
Thank you.
so many talented musicians from very young to older. And please enjoy the cookies in the back. I'm hoping to see you again soon.